I will install the System Center VMM console on the TFS machine. So let's mount the ISO of the System Center Virtual Machine Manager R2. Run. Yes. Install. And of course, I just need the console on the application tier for the TFS. Take the default port and then install. I'll check that. And of course, it is better always to run Windows update after installing any software. So we can make sure that we got all the needed updates before any configuration.